In 1828, Sarah Godrich, an American artist, drew a picture of her breasts and sent it to Daniel Webster, an American lawyer and politician. Because his wife had recently died, she had done this act to gain his attention. This event